How's it going, guys? I'm Connor from Running Warehouse, and today we're going to be taking a look at the new Under Armour Flow Velocity Wind. Now, this is a shoe that just recently released, and I've already gotten a few miles on it, and I'm very impressed. This could be my favorite Under Armour shoe to date. It's fast, it's lightweight, it's responsive, a very versatile running shoe. We're going to take a little bit deeper dive in the specs, starting off in the stack height. We're going to have 33 in the heel, 25 in the forefoot. It really, right off the back, reminded me of another shoe, the Go Run Razor 3 by Skechers. It's in a very similar range in that 4 foot stack height and just has that bouncy, fun feel. Now, diving a little bit deeper into the midsole, we've got Under Armour's new Flow compound. It's gonna be their newest, lightest, most responsive compound. It's not gonna be your standard EVA. It is kind of a more special foam that provides a nice pop. It's not maybe the very most responsive compound on the market, but I was impressed. It felt fast, it felt responsive, and just had that propulsive feel as you went through your stride. Now, the other thing I was also very impressed with the shoe is the ride. A lot smoother than I was expecting, and a lot of that comes down to that one-piece design. As you can see, moving on down to the outsole, there's no rubber. This is all one piece, and I know sometimes people think if you don't have that added rubber, it's not gonna have adequate traction, but I haven't had any issues. I haven't really tested it out on very wet and slick surfaces, but for all my road running needs, it's done well. We also have to talk about this swallowtail design. We've seen that in a lot of other shoes recently. Just gonna help create a nice smooth transition, really kind of brings this shoe together. Now, finishing this shoe off, we've got a new Warp upper design. It's very snug, very secure, and very comfortable. It's got a nice inner booty that offers a seamless experience. There's a little bit of room for your toes to splay. I went true to size. I think I was fairly close, so if you like having a little bit more room, you might go up a half size. But again, I felt that true to size felt perfect for a nice snug and secure performance fit. Now, overall, the Under Armour Flow Velocity Wind, I think, is gonna be a nice step in the right direction for Under Armour. It's fast, it's fun, it's bouncy. This is gonna be a shoe that does a lot of things very well. Workout day to daily training, I think the Under Armour Flow Velocity Wind is going to be a great addition to the Under Armour lineup. If you're looking to get this shoe on your feet, it's available now here at Running Warehouse.